Almost. Why did we touch it? There we go. Dangerous. Well, it's got to be ours. Ball.
Don't waste time.
We already beat him. Man, rebound, guys. That was a big miss. All right, the goal.
Get up!
I'm playing them so far in the second half, the second game. Oh, almost dragged it through.
Can we have some music going at the same time?
I know, I felt like that. Last time I was here for a tournament, it was a 3v3, and I had the music on the hill. It's a good idea.
Which are these boys then? These are the...
16, this is the TEPAL.
TEPAL group?
Yeah, against U17s from...
What's the score?
0-0 early on. Fairly even, a little bit favoring us so far, but... They're playing a high line constantly, and we're not adjusting well. The kids want to kick it over the top, but the coaches are getting them to... try to work through it, which is what they should be doing.
So,
they're doing better this game though. We played them this morning too, and we beat them 1-0 this morning.
So this is the final.
Yes,
if there is such a thing.
Yeah, we asked them to play the final this morning, and they said no. But they have five subs, and I have a suspicion they thought they were going to lose, and if it was a one game and out, so they just try to wear us out in the first game. They put all their subs in. Uh-oh. It's good. These kids are more physical because they're bigger.
Yeah, it'll be a good test.
This is, yeah.
And that's what you want.
From a technical skills, no.
Right.
But from a physical standpoint, yeah, it's really good. I like it. I don't even mind if they lost some games. This is good.
It's good to lose.
I know.
From time to time, because it humbles you.
Yeah, and if you only win and you're playing the wrong competition.
Yeah.
Yeah, good. Dangerous, guys. Come on.
Hey, go, go!
Another foul. Come on, ref. Oh, he could have had it.
Corner!
Crap, I didn't get it.
Get that ref!
Keep from counting. I gotta count. Let's go. You got 2 seconds.
Keeps kicking him after the ball. Hand switch, you're not in control. Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Almost the goal. Bronson playing sweeper keeper, didn't quite get out. Got right to the ball and the guy had to early touch it and then he missed the goal.
Water break.
Very smart on a day like today.
You bet, this is something.
People are gonna die.